At the beginning of 2022, the Meerkat radio telescope detected a strange and unique signal in the Vela X1 region of the sky. There, 1,300 light-years from Earth, dead neutron stars have found their last resting place. Previously, no pulses from stars or other activity has ever been seen there. So what strange and mysterious object was sending radio signals from a dead part of space? Scientists figured out that it was the neutron star labeled PSR J090140046.